We are all gathered here today because we are all patriots.
Yeah.
We are gathered here today because we all care about our country. I am sure every one of you has a family member, friend, or co-worker who has served in the military. My uncle, William Breslin, was a pilot in World War II. My uncle, Dominic Sita, was a United States Marine. My husband's grandfather fought at the Battle of the Bulge. My brother, James Breslin, served in the United States Army. And my brother-in-law, Jesse Studebaker, is currently serving in the United States Navy. We owe a debt of gratitude to our service men and women and their sacrifices for our country. And I just want to take an opportunity to have a moment of silence for the brave men and women who have served and died for our country, and for the 2,568 brave men and women who have died in this conflict in Iraq. Ago, President Bush and Congressman Turner rushed our country to war. Instead of pursuing Osama bin Laden, they poured our troops into Baghdad. There were, however, 156 courageous, patriotic congressmen who voted no to this unprovoked war and occupation in Iraq, and they deserve a debt of our gratitude, and if I was there, I would have been right there along with them. We cannot have what Congressman Turner and Congress have just done, cut $14 billion, that's $14 billion, from veterans' health care.
Studebaker, 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 Studebaker.